Hey guys, it is Veda day one. Veda is vlog every day in April, and I'm gonna try to do it this year because I have a lot going on in May that I wanna talk about and promote. One is Urban Artist Market, May 10th and 11th, I believe. Anyway, that's a sale coming up. And then on the 19th, I have another sale, but it's also in coordination with the White Rock Lake Garden Tour. My garden is actually gonna be on the tour. So, vlog every day April. I'm gonna be posting a video a day, and it will either be about art, or I may get the camera outside and show you guys what's going on in the garden. So, gardening, art, dogs, you might see my dogs. I have to go here shortly and take one dog to the vet. Both of the dogs are battling the flu or cold or something. A lot of sneezing going on. I think they'll be okay. But anyway, so that is it. This is Veda day one. Follow along. If you're new to the channel, you're coming in through a Veda hashtag or something, please hit subscribe, follow me. I post a lot of fun stuff about art, mosaics, dog art, mixed media collage. I'll show you what I did yesterday. I do a variety of stuff, and so it's always something different. This is a great big, like, huge paper doll. He's like this bird creature with movable articulated joints, and I just think he's kind of cool. He's really big. He's kind of a template and experiment. I'm gonna do some guys that are similar to this but smaller. I'm gonna scale it down just a little so they're more like, I don't know, what is he, like 8 inches? I'm gonna make him more like 4 or 5 inches tall. And he's got a great big button eye, and I just think he's fun. And I'm making some different, you guys saw the robots from before. I've still got one of those hanging out on the desk. So this started with robots. Now I've done an owl. I think I posted about him a week ago or so. And now this random bird. Trying to get some different creatures going because I want to offer a workshop in this. Because it's like playing. I love making paper dolls. They're so silly and goofy and not really all that important. I mean, they're not going to change the world, but they're fun. You know, art can just be fun. There's nothing wrong with fun. So anyway, so I'm going to make some more of these, and I'll have these for sale, but I'll also have them as a sample for an upcoming workshop. So I'm going to try to get some things on the calendar soon. I have a visiting artist coming in May that's going to teach a workshop. And May's going to be a busy month, I have a feeling. So anyway, thank you for following. Again, hit that subscribe, hit that like, follow along. There'll be something new, mostly quick, short videos. Some may be a little rambling and long because it is kind of a journal, and you never know what each day is going to bring. So wish me luck at the vet. I hope little Higgins gets over his cold. He's downstairs resting. So anyway, you guys have a good day. And yeah, follow along for Veda. And if you're on YouTube, think about playing along. It's fun.